Hi, I'm JIM ZWACK from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory. And today, we're on the utility right-of-way. According to the Federal Aviation Administration, there are more than 850,000 registered drones, 325,000 of which are used commercially. The FAA expects that number to triple by 2023, and drone use on the right-of-way is certainly no exception. Many utilities are already leveraging the power of drones to assist with vegetation management, environmental stewardship, and storm response. To provide more information, I'm joined by one of our experts, Rachel Miller, Chief Supervisor of UAS Operations, and an FAA-certified private pilot and certified remote pilot. So Rachel, where do we start?
Thanks, JIM. The key benefit of drones is that they can be deployed to a location and retrieve information and inspection data much more quickly than manned aircraft. With drones, you can avoid hazardous labor hours, decrease costs, and minimize downtime for inspections without sacrificing data quality, accuracy, or safety. Drones enable utilities to have access to high-resolution imagery and videos to help them proactively identify, detect, and address environmental, structural, and equipment concerns. To learn more, visit DaveyUtilitySolutions.com. More specifically, drone technology allows utilities to decrease costs. Drones offer flexibility for quick inspections since they can be deployed much more rapidly than traditional manned aircraft. Save time. Drones speed up the time it takes to quickly inspect, scan, map, and assess a smaller area. Improve safety. Drones provide a bird's eye view of structures and features, providing a safer alternative for visibility over difficult or hazardous terrain while limiting employee exposure to harsh environments. Reduce workload. Automated flight plans and streamlined data processing workflows allow drones to cover more ground, thereby boosting productivity. Maximize intelligence. Drones gather high-resolution imagery and videos, as well as valuable multispectral imagery to proactively identify issues and defects that the naked eye cannot detect. Thinking about hiring a drone service provider or consultant? Here are a few questions to ask. Does the consultant hold the necessary FAA certifications, waivers, or exemptions required to complete the work? Does the consultant have a safety maintenance program outlining operational procedures and training requirements? Does the consultant have the necessary equipment, such as advanced aircraft and/or high-end sensors capable of capturing the required data? Does the consultant have licensed drone pilots with industry-specific training and field experience for projects, such as utility asset inspections or herbicide spraying? Does the consultant have a qualified team of professionals that can analyze and process accurate data, such as temperature readings for hotspot detection and vegetation health assessments? Can the consultant capture and provide deliverables that meet your needs, such as high-resolution photos or videos, multispectral imagery and analysis, 3D visualization and mapping, LiDAR acquisition and processing, and secure live video streaming? Can the consultant deliver the final data products in a specified format that can be securely imported into your existing data management software? Is the consultant fully insured and can they meet the necessary liability coverage requirements?
Thanks, Rachel. The fact is, utilities need accurate data. And if that data isn't easily or cost-effectively available by traditional means, then integrated drone and remote sensing solutions make sense. If you'd like to learn more about how to put the power of drones to work for you, contact us using the information on the screen. Thanks for joining us on the Right of Way.